back to shocktip.com. Make sure you subscribe this YouTube channel. As same way, click log like button. Please give your valuable opinion in comment below. Check my description for more interesting videos on my channel. Welcome back. Today I'm going to tell you about how to open a FCP in your Mac system. FCP is only for the Mac. First of all, what I have to go to right side of your corner. Just click on search bar. After clicking search bar, you have to click FCP Final Cut Pro. After clicking this one, you have to open this one. No, you should not open this one. You have to open this one. Double click on this one. It will take a few moments to open this Final Cut Pro. It was a heavy software. It will take some time to load all the files. Okay. Now I will tell you how to, after opening your Final Cut Pro, how to create a new project and how to save new project in your local system. This was our Final Cut Pro. Here is our track. Here is our sequence file. We can load your images and everything here. Here are our effects which are available in our system. You can add any effect you want. This was the visual. After loading your sequence, you can drag over here or here. You can drag here. Now I am going to tell you how to save this one Final Cut Pro in a local system. We have to save a project. After creating opening this one, what you have to do is click on new project. After clicking new project, click on file, save project as. Select a folder where you want to save this project. Click on this one. After clicking this one, I am saving my project over here. Just after clicking here, you have to name this folder. What I have to just click on that one. After clicking that one, I am going to that folder. Clicking this one, sorry. This was my folder. Here the project was created with not name. I want to name my project. My first project. After naming that, what I am doing is I am closing my Final Cut Pro project by
petrol less than mass.
After that, we have to close this one. What I am doing, just click to quit. After quitting your project, what I am doing is I am opening my project. Just this, click this one. After clicking, this was my first project. That we can open that after creating your project. You can save some tracks over there. After opening, you want to open your project directly by clicking this file. You can double click this. It will automatically it will open all your previous projects. You should not create from scratch. You can use your existing project anytime, and it will decrease your effort and increase your work. You can save a lot of time by using this one. This was the project I created before. I didn't add any tracks over this. So please, this was the basic tutorial for your final. This was my first video on Final Cut Pro. I will learn new things. When I learn any new things over Final Cut Pro, I will tell you everything what I learned. What is the basic things you most of you video editor. Final Cut Pro is not a tough work to learn. It will take some hard time to learn. After learning this thing, it will be so easy compared to any other tools. Okay. Most expensive thing is we should have any Mac system to use Final Cut Pro. Without Mac system, we cannot work on Final Cut Pro. We have good system, not basic system like MacBook Air. We should have MacBook Pro or iPad, MacBook, iMac. It has a multi big screen. That in big screen we can edit anytime, we can drag everything like this. So I hope you enjoyed my video. Please give me a big thumbs up, click like button, share this video to your friends or whatever you want. Please comment your valuable opinion below. At the same way, click subscribe and click bell button to get more videos notification to you. So thank you guys, check out description for more related videos too. Thank you, have a nice day.